Hey guys, this is going to be a video about ceiling fans on TV today. Oops. Abused ceiling fans? What the? What in God's green earth? Blah. What in God's green earth is that? Oh my god, that's loud. Ooh, scared me. The TV speaker is gonna bust. Abused at ceiling fans? Oh, ceiling fan slicer too. Oh, it's a different one. Didn't they want to click on the, when was that? Oh, abuse. There it is. Whoa. There's no music. Oh, there is. This is very quiet. Watch it. Oh, this one just goes really loud. Oh, yeah. That is a little loud. Those are pretty broken or abused. I don't think they're really abused. I think they're just... That just has drippy blades and it has... two blades missing. That one just has a missing blade. That one, I don't see anything wrong with that. That just has the... Oh, okay. And that one has ripped off blades. That one looks like those blades are gonna about to fall off. That one, I don't know what to say about that one. That one's really weird looking. I can't pay attention to that. That one is a Hampton Bay Samurai. Just kidding. Not a Hampton Bay. I was kidding. Not one of those. Poor thing. Oh, yeah. Those. If you ever see those, tell me the names. That one right there is a, Well, that one has a full smile, it's just broken. That one. I'm sorry guys, I'm ignoring the words. You can pause and see what they are. I'm just kind of... Please give those fans a... Song Angel by... That's okay. This video is probably of the... Okay, this stuff is going quick. It's just fans on the ceiling fan. This video was something by the ceiling fans. Something, I don't know the word. Videos from fan OFE. Something at the end too. I'm not sure. I'm not the best speller, but oh well. I don't. Thanks for watching. And a label of me. Now there's this one. I feel like that's familiar looking. Wasn't that from the last video? Oh. Okay, it's a different video. Oh, I hate that. I hate that song, by the way, guys. I'm just gonna... It's really annoying. Why is it not... Oh, is it this one? Oh, I thought it was that one. Abuse ceiling fan. Oh, this... Oh, it typed in that ceiling fan, see? Look, wait, it didn't show it on the name. Oh, whoa! That's messed up. Some sort of hugger with a spotlight kit. A spotlight-like kit. I think that's a, whatever they're called. Lancaster. Those are two little tins. And that has two fans, that's pretty neat. That one is the, by the way, it's called Abused Ceiling Fans. by that guy. White. Actually, it has a crossed off thing. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know why it is. It's kind of weird that way, but yeah. Oh no, not a land. Oh, I thought it was a landmark. I was gonna say no. But yeah. Blades on that. Oh! And, there's a bent blade between the other. But some sort of thing. Hey, that's the same one, except it's a different picture with a bird nest on it. I wonder about the sands. It's just bird nest. It's really funny. And weird. Victorian? No. This looks like little tins. Another little tin. Oh, a black little tin? Huh. Yes. Okay, little tin without blades. A lot of little tins in this. Oh, that was short. Oh yeah, I remember this video. So. Whoa. I never seen that before. That's really weird. That's a pretty cool plant there. Ooh, I like that one. If you ever see that around, tell me what kind that is. And that one, actually, too. And maybe that one, actually, too. It's a Casablanca, I think, but if it's not, tell me. I'm sorry, guys. And tell me what that one is, if you can find that. I'll look for that around. What the heck? It's a hard episode. That's a middle tin. Lots of blank with all new blades. That's fast blades. If you could ever find that last video, tell me since Not this video, but the other one, it looks like. With this new slime. Oh, the video... No, never mind then. Never mind, guys. God.
Okay, here I'm showing you a couple of Lasco Japanese spinner ceiling fans. They're their antique brass and white finish, and the blade brackets are pretty neat. They're pretty unusual. And I'm going to turn this fan on high speed for you.
Slow. Oh.
They have string pull chains instead of, or cloth, that's more I should say it, instead of chain, which is pretty neat. Back on low. And over here, I have the second one installed. When I got these fans, the blade brackets, one of the blade brackets was bent really, really badly.
Both of them are the same.
And when I went to bend it back, it snapped. And here I'm going to show you the one that snapped. I'll show you the back of it. Yeah, pretty upsetting that it snapped. Aww. And
that's sad.
Fixed one up on this one. I had another Lasco Japanese spinner. They had different blade brackets. And, let's see how I mounted it like that. This is what it's supposed to look like, but
this
way. So 30 screws come through that, and bottom of this. And it does wobble a little bit, not too bad. I need to put some weights on the top of the blades to kind of balance it out. That.
That's
and
short.
Here, what I got with those two fans is a Casablanca Four Seasons. And it needs to be repainted,
wow.
Which I'm going to work on it here in a few days. And I want to show the other side. Bottom, it's got a rubber flywheel. See how it moves? It's got a rubber flywheel.
Yeah.
There's
the top of it looks noble. Otherwise, that is pretty dirty.
Four Seasons. And there's the last go fan again. They're pretty neat fans. Didn't come with real canopies. I'm using Hampton Bay canopies on them. Just something to cover up the wires. Well, I hope you enjoy.
What the? Okay. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. And goodbye. Frank's Red Hot.